Think I'm someone to be saved, someone to clean up and tame. Oh, some things never change, never change. Oh. You think I would look pretty on your arm once you cover up my bruises and battle scars, but it always ends the same. Can't bear the things I've had to face. Got you crying on your knees in pain. Oh, some things never change, never change.
Yeah, that's gonna be kind of a long intro. I gotta run and grab something real quick. I'll be right back, guys.
Stopped asking for forgiveness, cause you should know only fools tread where the angels fear to go, but you keep trying to get too close. Save myself by turning into stone, so save your judgment cause you just don't know. But some things never change, never change. Oh, they say I should feel guilty and change my ways, leaving crumpled bodies in my wakes, where I didn't mean to make them break,
where I didn't mean to make them break.
But they're so delicate and so mundane, and they keep coming like a moth to a flame. Oh, some things never change, never change.
Sorry for fucking making you guys wait so long, man. I had to run out to my car and grab something at the last minute. And I totally forgot all about it until I started recording. And, I could have stopped and then restarted, but, I mean, shit. Honesty is the best policy, right? So, holy shit. It redid everything. Oh, wow. Well, my laptop just got finished upgrading, which is cool. And it did some craziness to it, for sure. I think it kept some files, but erased, like, I don't know, man. But it's pretty awesome. Like, the thing runs 1,000 times better now, hopefully. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 1,000 times. Oh, yeah. Everything's instant. Fucking loving it already. I don't know. It said I had an old version of Windows 10. I needed to update it, blah, blah, blah. I was like, you know what? I'm just going to do a clean sweep of the whole fucking computer and just let it go. Let it do its own thing. So that's what I did. It took a few minutes, yeah, but look it. It's done now. And we're getting on to the Suzuka circuit. We're going to be driving the Jaguar, of course, because this is a fucking pimp-ass car. And, you know, pimp-ass cars. As far as pimp-ass cars goes, this thing is, it's a beast. It's made to drive, and it's made to run. Oh, fucking a Viper, really. Oh, that's probably it's not the blue one, it's the red one. Shit. The NSX, love it. There's the blue one. Oh, man. No, man. I think I can turn it down a little bit. Get a little bit more torque. 180, not realistic. 168, and more close. Look, I see him driving around to see what the lines look like. But it won't show you, like, it'll show you, like, race details and BLP and bullshit. They won't fucking, like, allow you to look at the track before you drive it. Like, ain't that, like, what practice and qualifying and all that bullshit's for? Like, that's, to me, if you're going to have an actual race, that's what it should be. It should be set up, like, where you can practice, do a few laps, you know, you can practice 10 minutes or something. Or 15 minutes or whatever it takes, and then qualify, and then that's your pole position. Putting you on a starting grid of 10 out of 20, that's unrealistic. They're just putting you on your average. You're the average Joe. Like, no, I don't want to change the car. Right. Yeah, just doing it like that, just saying, hey, you're an average Joe, and two laps, yeah, that's not a whole lot, but I think two laps is 7 1/4, or a little over 7 1/4 miles. No, I mean, it's a lot, and look, we've already got 55.4 miles built up. I don't know what on, because it's not this car. If this car, we've only raced, what, three races before this one? Or two races before this one? So, I don't know where they're getting the mileage. Let's see. Oh, let me check the driving. Traction control. Fuck you, dude. Don't like you. Right, that's fine. Trash control, that's what kept me fucking slow. You know what? I may want to turn it. Oh, no, I don't know. Go back out. I want to turn it on, but it just put it on one. That way, it just keeps you from spinning way out of control. We got 254,490 with 1,200 performance points almost 13 that we can use to upgrade cars. But this was already upgraded. I'm pretty sure it's upgraded. Yeah, level 3. So everything's turned up as high as it go. Everything turned down as low as it go. Traction control 1. And we had to do it 2 to the rear to keep us from fucking slinging out fucking stupid like every time we brake. The maximum power range, though, I guess there's no limit, but there is a limit if you think about it. I mean, probably a Viper's got more. Like, I wish I could look at the Viper. Can I look at the Viper? Can I not look at the Viper? I'd like to have an NSX too. That's an Acura NSX. That's a bad little basher too. I don't know if it's as good as this Jaguar, but what I've played with previous Gran Turismos, the NSX is fucking, it's just a hands down a good car. And plus, I know a guy that's got one. But we're going to get started on here. Everything's loaded up, ready to go. Well, I should have stayed in the gas again. There we go. There it is. that traction control turned off. Fuck yeah. That's good. Give me that kick around the fucking corner that I want. Hell yeah. Woo! Man, this thing's like a fucking sprint cup. Fucking time. There's a Dodge Viper. Wow, god damn, this car's fast. And that Viper, the red one. God, it's smoking a Viper. There's not many things out there that can say, hey, I can smoke a Viper. I'm in first place already. Oh my god, this fucking car is... it's a monster. Ooh, put it back on the fucking concrete there, George. Wow. Oh, it's got 7 fucking gears. Are you kidding? Something new every day. Fucking Jaguar, dude. Trying to get squirrely. Get on it. Stand on it, motherfucker. God almighty, we're so far ahead. Wow. That little gurgle that you hear in the engine. God almighty. God damn. This is a fucking monster. Wow. This is a fucking monster of a fucking car now. Dude, I don't even know what to say now. Wow. Oh, I'm looking forward to the next couple of races. This is, I don't know, man. I don't even know how to explain it. This is a fucking monster car. God almighty. I don't even know, man. God. All right, guys. Well, shit. Thanks for watching, man. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel. And I'll try to get you more of this right here because, wow, this car is a fucking monster. This is air launch, man. Look, I don't even know what to say. I'll catch you later. We gotta go. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.